haven't read much, but I know I don't really want to watch it. I have my own reserved feelings about it, but I think that if you're going to do something like that so late in the game after the fact, it makes it very hard to believe. It doesn't feel right to me. I was friends with Michael. I don't know anybody from our group of friends that ever saw him in that way. So it feels like a big stab in the back. But, you know, it could be true. It could be true. I don't know. I wasn't there from my own experiences. That's not the guy I knew. But God forbid there's any truth to any of it. And if there is, then I'm very sorry for anything anybody experienced. But at the same time, it's pretty out there.